About one-third of all Americans live in counties on the nation's coasts, and activities there contribute more than $1 trillion to this country's gross domestic product. However, intense climate change has taken its toll on coastal waters. Dead zones may sound like science fiction, but they're very real places. The northern Gulf of Mexico, the Chesapeake Bay, and parts of the Oregon coast, vast expanses of these waterways are dying from the lack of oxygen. First, fertilizer flushes into the ocean, carrying nitrogen into coastal waters. This stimulates the growth of algae and other plants that deplete oxygen as they decompose. Then, as climate change raises temperatures, the water warms up too. The relatively warm surface water doesn't mix well with the colder, deeper water. This difference in density reduces the amount of oxygen, worsening the problem. When oxygen disappears entirely, no living things can grow, creating a dead zone. The science is clear. Climate change is happening now and to us. A warming world means warmer water, which can lead to more coastal dead zones.